Hi there, I'm Rajesh from ACN Technology. From today, we are going to start new tutorial, Bootstrap. Bootstrap for your front-end development. And really, Bootstrap is really very helpful for your making or designing your web page. So before we start, learning, first we have to know why we need to learn Bootstrap, right? I think this is a very nice question for all of you. So let me show you some things here. Already I wrote something here. So you see why we need to learn Bootstrap. See here the question, right? Because anything you want to learn in your future, before you start, you need to know why we need to learn, right? So let me tell you why. The first reason is Bootstrap is CSS framework. So that means have a nice effect, right? Because CSS means effect, like color and designing and styling. So Bootstrap also have a CSS framework. That means Bootstrap also have a nice designing and effect. And there not only CSS, also have HTML plus CSS plus JavaScript combination. Bootstrap means HTML, CSS plus JavaScript combination. So Bootstrap is a really very powerful language, because you see here, if you learn Bootstrap, that means you learning CSS, HTML, learning CSS, and also learning JavaScript. So this is the first, and the second is very easy. Really is Bootstrap. Learning Bootstrap is really easy. Because here have only some classes, just use some class and we'll make a beautiful front-end page. And the second thing, Bootstrap have a grading system. Grading system means make your website responsive. So if you see any Bootstrap website, let me show you one. Like the Go Dream, you see. Also here have too many websites I did using Bootstrap. So you see this website, right? So let me show you this website, and let me make you small. You see your website is responsive, right? You see. See, now is mobile layout. You see, I'm not using any CSS here. I just used Bootstrap. And you see here, how is going is very nice. You see, automatic, right? See, so this is calling responsive, right? You see, very nice. And also a mobile effect. You see. So we have to learn Bootstrap, because Bootstrap is really good for you. If you learn Bootstrap, you can make a responsive website like this one also. And you see the image, you see, automatic going to responsive, right? And see also navbar here on top. You see here. Now you layout, mobile layout, you see here. And also I will drop down here. That's why I told you Bootstrap is really very useful for your web application development. Means front-end development, okay, not a back-end. So here, very useful, and grading system means responsive. And see, Bootstrap have own base styling. No need to use CSS. If you want to use CSS, you also can use, but if you don't want to use CSS, you also fine, because Bootstrap already have some classes, some styles, right? And also is plugging what? JavaScript. So you can use your JavaScript program in your Bootstrap. And the main things is documentation. In Bootstrap have a nice documentation. If you want to learn anything about Bootstrap, you can go Bootstrap website, you can learn, because there have a documentation nice. So this is some introduction about Bootstrap. That's why it's only why we need to learn. This is the reason we need to learn Bootstrap. So that's it. Let me go Bootstrap website and just download Bootstrap and start our programming. So I'm just going here, just writing bootstrap.com. Just see. Is here right, but Bootstrap, go on Google first. Google and write Bootstrap for here, just enter and you will get here. You see in the link Bootstrap, the most popular HTML, CSS and JavaScript library, right? Just in click here, you see this is the website. And you get Bootstrap 4, now is a new version. You see here. Also, if you want to download Bootstrap 3 is fine, but we are not going to learn Bootstrap 3 because it's the old. Now we are going to learn Bootstrap 4.1 is the new one. So just click there and you can download from there. Are you going to download from here? But I'm not going to download from there. I'm just going down from here, right here. You see here, you can read here something you want, and you see documentation here, click here, and you see, you can whatever you want, you can learn from here. It's really very easy for you, and really very useful for your website. So just download it here, just click, and you see here, right, you see here, compile JavaScript, CSS and JavaScript. So you can download from here, and you can download from here, and CDN is from here. So if you have a online, if you want to work online, please just copy this one, is fine. But just I want to download, so I'm just going to click here. So you see here, the file is downloading, right? Just take few seconds. And if you want to download first file, also you can download from here, and you can use it. Maybe you can learn something. If you want to learn about Bootstrap, you can download from here. Just download both of them, and we are going to use the first one. The first one, right? This one, and this one. If you want to learn about Bootstrap, you can learn from here source code. So you see here is our file, right? Just click here, find, see here, and just copy and paste where you want. I want to copy and I just want to put on my desktop here, you see here. And just right click and quick view, unzip. Yeah, right. So now I'm going to delete this one. Double click here, CSS file and JS file, you see. And now we are going to create HTML file also. So that's enough. And the next video we are going to download our jQuery. Are you also download from here now? Just here, just go jQuery, same as go Google and write download jQuery. See here, just click here and see the first link, download jQuery. Just click here. You see here you have too many files, right? But see, download here, anyone which file you want, you can download from both of them. Any file is okay for you. So I think just download this one. Click here and see here, just copy all, okay, control all, and the right click, copy. If you want to this other second one, also download from here. If you want to click here, you see files here, and the third one also have here, download jQuery, slime, download this one, and download file also this one here. But already I copied the file, and the file just here in your here, and then go in JS and here make new file. Okay, let's go in here my editor, and there make 1 minute, just to make it smooth. And now here make new file and just paste what I copied from internet, right? And just I'm going to save this file, save as, go, I'm going to the same place where I put Bootstrap, right here. So I just copy here and see in JS I copy here, but see, and the write the name here. The name is write jQuery dot js, don't forget dot js, okay? And the copy here inside JS folder and paste here. But you see, already I have here dot jQuery because already I did, so I know I don't need to download. But if you want, just come here, this is our new folder, right? Just here and here, just done. So I'm going to my folder now. You see here JS, and we just did here jQuery, right? That's enough. So for next video we are going to start coding on our Bootstrap. So see you next video. This video already lengthy, so see you in next video. Stay tuned. Goodbye.